Good morning. The time is around 11:30. I woke up about an hour ago. I took a shower. Look at my shirt. Look at my shirt. It's a Boy Meets World shirt. You know why? Because today for Girl Up, I am collaborating with Sabrina Carpenter. That's right, from Girl Meets World. I'm so excited about it. I have collaborated with Rowan before. That video's not out yet, but we're gonna do some dope Girl Up stuff, an interview and a skit, and it's gonna be dope. It's really, really hot. I got these vibes. I got my overalls and then the thing. This is me trying to do passion. Humble's here. Ali went out somewhere, so we got to shoot for 6 hours. I'm gonna go do them and come back and work on some music. Yesterday I wrote 1.5/2-ish songs, but I need to write 5 in total. But let's go, because I'm actually not late. I'm actually gonna get there 1.5 hours early. Every time we do Girl Love stuff, I get there like 1.5 hours early, because I'm too OCD. I'm too control freak. I'm too like, no, it needs to be like this, and like it needs to be like a certain way, and let's go. So I have this thing where I'm always gonna be late if I do my makeup at home, so I always go places early so I can do my makeup there. Something about doing my makeup at home is like I dance around, I waste too much time, and it takes me like 3 hours to do. So I always leave now and do my makeup other places. I wanted to tell you that because I know it's just bothering you so much and affecting your day. I sound like a nerd. It's like a shoo-shoo-shoo, like one of those nerds. Oh my god. Okay, bye. I love how I talk about things as if I'm not the biggest nerd I know. I'm the biggest nerd I know in life. I wore my pajamas to the store yesterday, like to the grocery store to get food. Like I wore my pajamas, they had minions on them. Nerd! Alrighty, we are here. Time to do my makeup. Got this cute little area. These lights though, ladies and men who wear makeup. These lights, when you're doing makeup, you feel me though? I'm about to shoot some ish. Ooh, what's all this? I'm really excited. I've never met Sabrina before, but I've watched Girl Meets World. If you recall from the vlogs ago, me and Alex watched Girl Meets World, and she's a cutie, and I can't wait to meet her. And we're just properly lighting the set here, because last time we had some struggles lighting it, but this time we got someone to come in who knows what they're doing, so we don't have to make it up, because last time I was like shining my iPhone flashlight, and I was like, is it okay? Stick to what you're good at sometimes, you know what I mean? Sometimes you have to bring in professionals. Sometimes, I'm very cheap, but sometimes you have to. Look at me, curled my hair, did my makeup, need to fix that little thing right there, but other than that, I'm gonna eat some Chipotle, and like, I got ready. I feel like such an adult. Look, I got ready myself. I'm a big kid now. Yo, just finished shooting on the Girl Love set. Okay, I must say that I have made a new friend, and she's fantastic, and she has an amazing voice, and she's wonderful all around. Sabrina!
Hi!
What up, tank top reference?
Your like, mine wasn't as cool as yours.
She's so wonderful. We had a great time. I mean, I know, I had a great time.
I mean, I
don't know
you had a good time. I'm whatever.
I love her because she has a witty sense of humor. I love that.
You have a witty sense of humor too.
I had a lot of fun. I think the episode's gonna be really super great. It's gonna be a while until you all see it, but and I also like her because usually when I sound like this with people, it's just me. But if you look at her,
I'm actually committed.
You're actually committed and embracing me also, because so usually I'm just like, and the other person's like, okay, you're really weird and it's just a weird thing, but you're like hugging me.
Aww,
it's
girl
a hug
love.
Thing. Girl love. But it was a pleasure meeting you.
It was a pleasure meeting
awesome.
You.
Awesome, and her cute outfit, and she showed up, and I was just like, I'm wearing boys' clothes.
It's Sunday. You have an excuse.
I know, I dress like this every day. But she's dope. We're so excited for this episode. We're gonna do some more stuff, and I'll see you in a little bit on this beautiful Girl Love set. Just saying. And all these people are here talking all those things. Thanks. And the things. Let's talk about how awesome Sabrina's voice is. Her voice is magical. I got to hear her sing a little bit and holy crap, it was so good. Let's look at this world map for a second because I want to show you what my travels are going to consist of. So in a few days, I'm going to Montreal. So I'm in LA right now. So I'm going from Zoom to Montreal. Montreal, I'm going to go back to LA just for 4 hours so I can finish packing. Then I'm going to go to Italy. Someone, where is Italy? I'm not the best at geography.
Boop.
And then I'm going to go to Italy. Straight from Italy, I'm going to go to Toronto for YouTube apologies. I'm going to go straight to Toronto for YouTube Fan Fest. Straight from Toronto, I'm going to go to Brazil. Which part of Brazil am I going to?
There's one more Toronto in there, boo.
Or no, Rio.
No. So the Toronto. Where's Rio?
Right here.
Rio. There, and then straight from Rio, I'm gonna go to Kenya, and then from Kenya, we're gonna go back to LA.
In
less than a month, all of that. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be good, right?
You're already on secret four now.
There's another place I'm coming. I kind of teased it on Ask Superwoman Live, but I'll tell you later. But yeah, that's exciting travel. And you're gonna come with me the whole way. I'm gonna put you in my suitcase and put a passport on you, and you're gonna come with me. Right, Nada?
Yeah.
Nada, are you gonna be in Brazil?
Maybe. Wink, wink. I'm gonna make you eat so much food.
Yes! Oh. Yes! Oh. Yes! And who's coming with me to Kenya?
Me.
Alright, so I'm back home. I need to touch base with the producer that's shooting my video on Wednesday to discuss costumes and set design, all that stuff, and then I gotta get to writing these songs. The time is 7:51. I need to finish writing all of them today, so I can record them all tomorrow, tweak them on Tuesday, memorize them on Tuesday, perform them on Wednesday. That's what's crack-a-lackin', let go! You feeling yourself? I'm feeling myself. I'm also pretty nervous and stressed, but I'm feeling myself!
I'm got my Fallon water bottle.
So this is what happened. I ordered food, and I ordered one thing. And the guy delivered it, and I opened the bag, and it was wrong, so I ran down the hallway, and he was already gone. So I got the wrong food, but he gave me so much more food than I ordered, so now there's food for everyone. I just got one plate. He gave two sandwiches, two fries, and two mac and cheese. Oh, I'm veggie girl. I'm so excited. I don't know if this ever happens to you, but sometimes I only know how to say a word in Punjabi, and I don't know how to say it in English. So, like, what I'm trying to say is, in my apartment right now, there's mad ronak. And, like, I guess the English word would be, like, atmosphere or, like, excitement. But mad ronak going on here because, like, my whole apartment's a studio. Basically, Ali and Humble are over there. I can hear them rapping. I'm writing stuff upstairs, so I'm going to go visit them real quick. One glass. All I need is one glass. Go. Knocking things over. Damn, Lily worked a lot. I've pretty much done 4 songs. We don't have the beat for the 5th one yet, so I'm gonna do that tomorrow. Now it is 2:08. I'm gonna watch an episode of Walking Dead because I watch one episode every night because I need my brain to rest before I sleep. Like, I need one leisure thing. So I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna head to bed. So, yeah, that's my update. Okay, my neighbors are like turning the F up on a Sunday. They're so loud, they're having a party, but I have this no complain policy. I'm loud, they don't complain. They're loud, I don't complain. We have a good thing going. I smell barbecue. Toilet talk with Lily. That sounds a toilet because I just flushed it because I went pee. Apparently you can use the toilet and sit on it for other uses as well, not just to do toilet talk. I'm gonna go to bed. Thank you for joining me on today. Really cool collab with Sabrina. Such a sweetheart. I adore her. Got a lot of work done. Tomorrow, Monday, Super Monday, my book promo is coming out, and I haven't seen the final version yet, so I'm kind of stressed because a lot of energy, time, and to be very blunt, money went into that video, and I just hope it's everything I want it to be. So hopefully it is, but that's gonna come out tomorrow, and then we're gonna record some music tomorrow, and that's going on. Thank you for joining me another day. Hope you had a great day. If you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe. If you like it, subscribe. We interrupt this programming for a minor detail. We're all gonna die. Okay, let's just look at the sky real quick. Like, I don't know if you can see. The sun is so high, it's so orange. And when I walk downstairs, I was like, Humble, why do you look orange? Because the sun is beaming onto him. It doesn't look like it now because of the cloud there. But it's so strangely cloudy and orange. Something's happening. It's like so neon orange. It's strange.
It looks like a hole to another dimension.
That's what it looks like, yeah.
You know what it looks like? It looks like part of the plot to the new Ice Age film. I don't want to give it away.
That's exactly what it looks like. Which, by the way, is in theaters today. Go check it out. Your girl's in mini coins, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Da, 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 da.